start off your virtual tour. As we move around the school, we will try to answer as many of your questions as we can.
The first stop in our tour is the Additional Support for Learning department.
Hello there, Primary 7's about to be the new first years of Hillpark Secondary School. My name's Mrs. Reid and I'm Principal Teacher of Additional Support for Learning, or ASL for short.
Hi there, I'm Mrs. McMaster and I am a Support for Learning worker, and I am looking forward to seeing you all coming up here in August, and I'm sure it'll be lots of fun. Take care, bye.
Hi, I'm Mrs. McKellar, one of the Support for Learning workers. See you soon, bye.
And we actually have Mrs. Brown, who's already working. Primary 7s, yes.
Hi, Primary 7s, can't wait to meet you. See you soon.
And she's already working hard at her computer. So really looking forward to seeing you all. And have a great summer holiday. And before you know it, you'll be part of the Hillpark community and the Hillpark family. Bye for now.
Some of you wanted to know how many subjects you'll have in a day.
On a Monday and Tuesday, you'll have 7 periods. And on a Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, you'll have 6.
And this is our LCR.
The LCR's teachers want to introduce themselves, but they're so old they want to do it on tape.
Next up, and welcome to the English department.
Oh, hello there. Welcome to the English department. My name's Miss Kane. You've just got me when I'm dealing with new books. I've got a question from Zayan Iqbal, who's interested in how much work we're going to do in S1. Just to let you know that the work that you get given in S1 is suitable for your ability. You'll be challenged. Let me tell you, you'll never be quiet in here because... Mitchell?
English is always buzzing.
Looking forward to seeing you when you come up to Hillpark Secondary. You'll love it.
Hi, come on in, welcome. Nice to see everybody. My name's Miss Jemison and I'm a teacher in the English department. Brodie Miller has asked me a really great question. They've asked, how many English classes do we get a week and how long do they last? Well, Brodie, you will get to go to English 4 times a week. I'm sure you'll be delighted to hear. And you'll be in for 50 minutes each time. Can't wait to meet you all in August. See you then.
Hello, my name is Mr. Bradley Anderson in the English department. My question is, will the work get harder in S1? Well, yes, it will get harder, but not so hard that you can't do it. It's probably best to think of it as more challenging, because that's how we learn, by challenging ourselves.
Oh, hi there, welcome to Hillpark. My name is Miss Lamont, I'm part of the English department, and one of the questions I got from you guys was, what happens if I don't finish my work on time? So basically, if you don't finish your work on time, don't worry about it, you can always do it for homework, and I'm always here to help you out.
Miss, I've got a question.
All right, no problem, in 2 seconds. I'll see you later, thanks very much, bye.
Hiya, I'm Mrs. Gray. I'm another English teacher in the English department, and Zoha has asked, do you have to speak aloud in class? So I'm not going to make you speak aloud in class, but I would really encourage it because I want to just hear what everyone's got to say about about anything that we're talking about in class. So just have confidence and can't wait to meet you.
Hello P7, my name is Mr. Wesson and I'm the school librarian here at Hillpark. Now, I was really excited to see that there's been a couple of questions regarding the school library. I've got a question here from Aidan. Now, Aidan wants to know, how long can you take the books out for? That's a really good question, I get asked all the time. The answer to that, Aidan, is 2 weeks. So when you come to high school, I'll give you one of these, school library card, and then when you find the book that you want, you bring it up to me with your card and I'll stamp the inside so that you know when it's to come back. If you do want it for longer than 2 weeks, that's fine, you just let me know and we'll renew it for you for another couple of weeks. Now, the other question that Aidan's asked is, can we bring books from home? Really simple answer to that one, Aidan. Yes, absolutely. So when you're in your English class, you'll get a chance to do a bit of reading. You can read books from home, you can read books from the classroom, and you can read books from the school library. Okay, that's absolutely no problem. When you come up to high school, you'll come to the library. I'll explain everything about the library, how many books you can take out, what goes on here, when you can come in, all that kind of stuff. So I look forward to meeting you, and yeah, see you soon.
Lights, camera, action, it's the drama department.
Hello Primary Sevens, my name is Mr. Murray, and I'm one of the drama teachers here at Hillpark. I'm also one of the pastoral care teachers for Nevis, the house group Nevis, so you'll see me in lots of places around the school. In fact, some of you might have seen me already, and I've probably met lots of you when I was visiting the primary schools and doing some live lessons for the Big Hill Park quiz with Mr. Wright, one of our deputy head teachers. We're really looking forward to welcoming you at Hill Park. Here in drama, you're going to learn lots of skills from performance to lighting, sound, makeup, costume, props. It's absolutely brilliant. So take care, enjoy the rest of your time at primary, enjoy your summer, and we'll see you very, very soon. Take care, guys. Bye.
Oh, hi, I'm Miss Burns. I'm one of the drama teachers here at Hill Park. Looking forward to seeing you all in August.
Hi guys, my name's Miss Hammond and I can't wait to meet all of you in August. When you come to the drama department in August, my name will be different. I'll be known as Mrs. Doherty. So I can't wait to meet all of you, and take care and stay safe.
Get ready to make some noise. It's the music department.
To get to the music department, you have to climb around 70 stairs. So this will keep you really fit.
Hi Primary 7, my name's Mrs. Bannerman and I'm part of the amazing music team here at Hill Park. We have 4 classroom teachers in the music department, and as well as that we've got 10 instrumental teachers. Some of the instruments that are available to you are drums, guitar, saxophone, trumpet, bagpipes, flute and voice as well. There are lots more. Really looking forward to meeting you when you arrive.
Hello Primary 7, my name is Miss Williamson, and as well as all the classroom activities that you will get to do, lots of different clubs that you can join as well. Some of these clubs include guitar groups, singing groups, orchestras, ukulele groups and much more. As well as this, we put on Christmas concerts and school shows where you get to showcase all your talents and have a really good time.
Hello everybody, my name is Miss Watkins and I am one of the music teachers at Hill Park. Let me tell you about our music department. It's newly built and it has 3 huge classrooms with the most wonderful views. Inside the room, there are lots and lots of keyboards. We have about 10 guitars in each room. We have ukuleles and we also have drum kits in each room as well. Now the practice rooms are rooms where you're working with a friend or you're working on your own and you want a little bit of space. You may want to be forming a band. You can go into one of these practice rooms and work on your own. We're really, really all looking forward to seeing you. Hill Park is the best.
Hello Primary 7, I'm Mr. O'Neill and I am one of the music teachers here at Hill Park. Music is a very sociable subject, so you'll often be working in pairs, in small groups, and sometimes even on your own. The types of activities you might be doing in music are things like playing together in groups of guitars. You might be recording yourself on your very own iPad and listening back to your own performances. and you might even be making music together. I can't wait to see you all when you get here very soon. Bye everyone.
Why you always in the mood, messing around like I'm brand new? I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood, messing around like I'm brand new?
Stepping into the matrix.
iPads for the ready.
It's ICT.
Well, hello Primary 7, and this is the ICT department with PCs.
Oh my God, when I see you I shoot it right. But I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. Tells me to stop. Feel things I feel about us. But it's never enough. My heart is hurting, it's more than a crush. Cause I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. But my heart goes.
Guten Tag.
Hola.
Bonjour.
It's a modern languages department.
Notre lycée s'appelle Hillpark. C'est amusant et animé avec environ 900 élèves et 70 profs. Quant aux installations, il y a une bibliothèque, une piscine et un grand terrain de sport.
À Hillpark, on a l'opportunité d'étudier beaucoup de matières, par exemple, les sciences, les maths, le théâtre, les pièces et la musique.
Et bien sûr, les langues étrangères comme le français, l'allemand et l'espagnol.
I've enjoyed learning French at Hillpark because it's lots of fun and it gives us loads of opportunities.
There are loads of languages that you can learn at Hillpark, not only French, but also Spanish and German. You get to try them out first to see if you like them, and there's no prior knowledge needed, so why not expand your horizon?
Lessons now are much more interactive than when we first came to Hillpark. Because of the access to iPads, we now have many more resources which allow people to get really involved in the lesson, such as using Linguascope to play games in the language that you're learning. This is really good for beginners and even people up in the senior school because it makes the lesson fun and much more easy to learn because no one wants to sit in a boring classroom.
History.
Geography.
Modern study.
RE.
Welcome to Social Subjects.
Hello everyone, my name is Mr. Dixon. I am the faculty head for Social Subjects and Religious Education here at Hillpark Secondary. Hi, Mr. Tate.
Hi, guys. Looking forward to meeting all of you. Come up in August.
Okay. Hi, Mr. Yee.
Hi, Family 7. I'm really looking forward to seeing you and getting some of your fantastic work up in the wall come August. I hope to see you then. Bye.
There's a pamphlet, Mr. Carrick. Okay.
Hello.
And he'll be here for you when you arrive. Mr. Anderson.
Hi, I'm pleased to meet you.
Hi, Miss Allen.
Hi, everybody. Looking forward to meeting y'all.
Hi, Mrs. Essen.
Hi, everyone. Looking forward to meeting you in August.
So that ends our tour of the Social Subjects Department at Hillpark Secondary. See you later. Bye.
Get your lab coat on and get ready to do some experiments at science.
Hi Primary 7s and welcome to Hillpark Science Department. My name is Mr. Drennan and I'm the head of the Science Department. Today we're going to spend some time meeting some of your science teachers and we are going to do our very best to answer all of the questions that you have put to us. We are all very much looking forward to meeting our new S1s and welcoming you to the school in August. Hopefully we'll see you soon.
Hello Primary 7, it's lovely to meet you and we're looking forward to having you up in Hillpark Secondary. I'm Mrs. Milmore, I'm one of the biology teachers in the science department and I'm going to talk to you today about what science is. Generally speaking, science is broken up into three different categories and we call these categories biology, chemistry and physics. You've probably heard those words used before.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Jones. And I teach biology, which is a type of science. And I think you might want to know how many periods there are in a week. Well, there are three times that you are going to come to science. Looking forward to seeing you.
Hi, my name's Mr. Rimray, and I'm a member of Hillpark Secondary School Science Department. The question I've been asked is, do we still plan to use iPads? iPads are amazingly useful things in science. You can use them for making presentations, recording results, looking up facts, playing quizzes, sharing your information with other people, handing your homework in. Anything, really, that you could imagine.
And I'm looking forward to meeting you all so much. One of the questions you probably have about science in particular here at Hillpark is whether we're going to be able to do practicals or not. And the answer is we're not going to be able to do as many as we would like to for the moment, but we will try and still do some. Can't wait to meet you all. Bye.
Do you need to make explosions? Yep.
Seven, I'm Miss Meredith and my subject is chemistry. When you come to Hillpark Secondary School, you'll be given the chance to come to Science Club and be involved in other projects such as the Young Chemical Ambassadors Programme and the Industrial Bronze Project. In these projects, you'll work with real scientists and learn more about the world of work in
industry. P7s, my name is Mr. Grimson, one of the science teachers at Hillpark. One of you asked this question, will I get help with problem solving? And the answer is, of course, yes. Being a scientist is all about problem solving, because when you're done here, we hope that you'll go on to solve problems in our everyday world.
Hi, Primary Sevens. My name is Miss Christie. I am a member of the science department and I teach chemistry. The question that somebody wanted to know was, are you all coming to science at the same time? Well, unfortunately, no. You will be in a practical class and you'll come with all the other people in your practical class.
Hello, I'm Mr. Razak, and some of you are here that have been asking about projects in science. Well, we definitely do projects in science. For example, in biology, we do climate change, and in physics, we do space. Well, looking forward to seeing you here.
Hi. How are you? My name is Dr. Al-Naimi. I've been asked to talk to you about homework in science. So we are currently, this time of the year, we're teaching actually this one, which is called Fantastic Forces. All the best, and I am looking forward to seeing you in August, and I also wish you a very lovely summer holiday. Thank you very much and good luck.
Hello Primary 7, my name is Mrs. Ferguson. I'm a biology and pastoral care teacher at Hillpark Secondary School. If you are finding some of your learning within the science lessons a wee bit tricky or a wee bit challenging, the best thing you can do is speak to your teacher. They might be able to offer you a little bit extra help within the classroom, or they might even arrange to see you at lunchtime to try and go over something where there's nobody else there to disturb you so that you feel comfortable and more confident in your learning. Thank you. See you soon. Bye-bye.
I'm Miss Lawson and I'm a biology teacher at Hillpark Secondary School. We really hope our video has answered all of your questions, but if it hasn't, give us a follow and send us a tweet at Science Hillpark and we will do our best to answer for you. Looking forward to meeting you soon.
1, 2, 3, 4, now we're at the math store.
Hi, welcome to maths. I'm Mr. Moran. Everybody counts in this department. That was really funny though, right? Anyway, looking forward to seeing you all in August. Bye.
Hi, I'm Miss Gill. Welcome to Mass. I'm looking forward to seeing you when you get up to high school and we'll have lots of fun. Bye.
Paint brushes at the ready, folks. This is art.
This is about the third time I've tried to film this to say hello to you all. I do apologise for the shaky selfie style video, but I would like to film one right now and say hello to you all. I hope that lockdown has been really kind to you, and I'm looking forward to when, you know, after summer it's a bit more free and I get to meet you, we'll actually get to do some fun and creative lessons. This is my classroom, this is some work. Either there's some fairy lights, I have fairy lights everywhere in the room. I also have lots and lots of plants, I love plants. So you'll be welcomed into a nice, chill, creative environment where there's plants everywhere. I'll be telling you all about my cat, and hopefully you'll have a really fun time. I hope that you enjoy the rest of your time at primary school, but I also am really looking forward to meeting you and doing some fun and creative lessons. Until I meet you guys properly, take care, have a lovely summer, and I'll see you really, really soon. Bye bye.
And I'm a teacher in the art department. I'm really looking forward to welcoming you up to the department and seeing all the amazing creativity that you guys will bring to my classroom. So take care and we will see you very, very soon. Bye.
My name is Miss Armour and I am an art and design teacher. I absolutely love my subject and I cannot wait to share with you all of my exciting ideas and plans and projects and teaching you to be really creative and imaginative and the best environment ever, which is an art classroom, which is the best. We also have Miss O'Boyle, who is also a pastoral teacher and an art and design teacher, so she might be your pastoral care teacher too. We have Mr. McGuinness, who is a technical teacher and an art and design teacher as well, and he's fabulous. And we also have Miss Baker, who works in the LCR, and she's an art and design teacher too. So there's a lot of art and design teachers around, and all we want to do is make you feel really welcome and secure and valued and just to be very excited about coming here to learn about art design. We all hope you have a lovely summer and we cannot wait to finally meet you.
You've guessed it, this is Techie.
Primary 7 and welcome to the Faculty of Technologies. I'm Mr. Miller and I'm the Faculty Head. The subjects we have on offer here are woodwork, metalwork, design manufacturing and graphic communication. We're also the home of hospitality where you'll be doing your practical cookery in S2. And really looking forward to meeting you all and I hope you have an amazing summer and you're looking forward to getting started here at Hillpark come August. Okay, take care, and I'll see you all soon.
Hi, Primary 7s. I hope you're looking forward to coming and joining our school community at Hill Park. My name is Mr. McGuinness and I teach art and design and design technology. I'm looking forward to seeing you in S1 after summer holidays, but until then, take care.
Hi there, I'm Miss Kay. I teach design and technology at Hill Park Secondary. I'm relatively new to the school and I'm absolutely loving it. I'm confident that you will too. Really, really looking forward to meeting you all. Until then, take care.
Hello, Primary 7 and soon to be S1. My name is Dr. Garthia and I'm going to talk to you about practical woodworking. In S1, you'll be making a wooden box and you'll be able to pick that subject from S3 onwards.
Hi there, Primary 7s. My name is Mr. O'Donnelly from the Technologies Faculty. I'm looking forward to getting to meet you guys in August. Hope you're looking forward as much as we are to meeting you when you come in August. Thank you.
I'm starving. Make me some food.
Then luck. Welcome to Health and Food Technology.
I don't wanna lose this good thing, baby, that I got. If I
Get your kit.
And get ready for a workout.
It's the PE department.
Hello everybody, my name is Mr. Byrne and I'm the principal teacher of the best department in the school, which is the PE department. Here's some information and hopefully answer some of the questions that you had. You will love this department when you come to Hillpark. Even if you're in a situation just now where you don't particularly like PE, there is something here for everybody. When you come up in S1, you will get 3 periods of PE each week. They will be in your timetable. In this time, you will most likely get 2 different PE teachers. However, there may be some classes where you get 1. When you do PE, every time you come, you will do a different activity. For example, you may do football, netball, gymnastics, badminton, basketball, swimming, and many more. There was lots of questions regarding the swimming pool, and everybody in S1 will get to use that next year. It doesn't matter whether you are a swimmer or you don't know how to swim, we will help improve you or to teach you how to swim. For those of you who were asking, yes, the classes are mixed in S1, both boys and girls. However, there are opportunities at clubs to come along to single-sex swimming. In PE, we change activity every 5 weeks, so you get that big variety of activities and you're not on an activity for the full year. If you come to PE, you must wear your PE kit, and you can buy that from the company that supplies the uniform from Hillpark. But there's much more to the PE department than just what you do in school within your timetable. So here is Erin, one of our sports young ambassadors, who's going to tell you some information about our extracurricular programme.
Hi, I'm Erin, one of the sports young ambassadors. There are a huge amount of clubs for you to choose from, both at lunchtime and after school at Hillpark. These are either led by the PE staff or, like myself, by your ambassador. These clubs include netball, football, badminton, basketball, swimming, volleyball, gymnastics, and dance. They are completely free for you to join at any point, but we'll have a freshers' fair where you will be able to learn about the clubs and sign up to take part. You do not need to be good at any of the sports to join a club, that's the point. You're there to have fun and learn. We'll make sure when you're at each club you feel safe and have fun. You can join as many clubs as you want, so make sure you get down to the PE department and have lots of fun.
Thanks very much, Erin, that was absolutely brilliant. We can't give you any more information just now, but just to let you know, we posted on Twitter and the whole school website more detailed information in PE, which includes things like a virtual tour of the department where you get to see all the facilities and more information on the extracurricular programme. We can't wait to see you all after the summer. Take care and we'll see you soon.
Pastoral care. They're always there.
Hiya, I'm Mrs. Gilmore Maguire and I'm principal teacher of Cairngorm House Group. I've been also a member of the PE department for the last 15 years. I can't wait to meet you all when you come up to the school. Bye.
Hi everyone, how are you? I'm Mr. Morrison. I'm a PT pastoral care here for Pentland House, and I'm also, you'll find me in the PE department as well. Looking forward to meeting you all. We'll see you all soon. Bye.
Hello Primary 7, my name's Mrs. Ferguson. I'm one of the biology teachers, but I'm also a pastoral care teacher. I'm in charge of Lomond House, so look forward to you coming up to Hillpark. But in the meantime, have a fabulous last couple of months at primary school. Enjoy.
Hi Primary 7s, I'm looking forward to meeting you. My name's Miss Russell and I am pastoral care for Merrick House. So if you have an older sibling in Merrick, you're going to be stuck with me, okay? The Brussel who never sprouted. And every day I'm Brusseling because that's my name.
Hi, Primary 7. I'm Missa Boyle and I'm one of the pastoral care teachers at Hillpark Secondary. The house that I am in charge of is Dura House, and I'm also one of the art and design teachers at Hillpark. I really look forward to meeting you all when you come up in August. See you later.
How are you doing, Primary 7? My name's Mr. Dixon and I'm one of the pastoral care teachers here. I know that you're all looking forward to come up, and we're going to be seeing some of you between now and the start in August, and it's going to be great, great fun just to see you all up here and to hear all your stories, all your COVID stories and lockdown stories. So we look forward to seeing what's happening with you. Okay, enjoy the wee tour.
Hi Primary 7, it's Mr. Murray. We've already had a wee introduction up in the drama department where I made my video there for drama. But here I am in the pastoral care base. You've met all the pastoral care teachers. We are a fantastic team. All of the staff at Hillpark are here to help you throughout your time at school. And if you are in the house group Nevis, that means you're with me and with Mr. Dixon, because we are the head of Nevis House Group. Enjoy the rest of your Primary 7 and we'll see you here very, very soon. Bye for now.
Hello, my name's Mrs. Anderson and I work in the medical room. So if you're poorly or you're injured or if you've got any medication that you need to take in school, you come and see me. Can't wait to meet you.
Hi everyone, I'm PC Tanya at Hillpark Secondary School. I'm here to support and help you while you're here and I'm looking forward to seeing you all when you come.
You got a friend in me.
Hi there, I'm Miss Crawford, I'm one of the deputies here at Hillpark Secondary School. I hope you've enjoyed your tour so far and look forward to seeing you all in August. Bye!
Good morning or good afternoon or good evening whenever you're watching our video. I am Mrs. Edgar, one of the deputies at Hillpark, and this squiggly monster is Gus. He is our school dog, and when you come up in first year you'll meet him and we'll be delighted to work together. We hope that you have a fantastic Primary 7 and we're looking forward to seeing you soon. Bye!
Hiya, how are you doing? Just welcome to Hillpark. My name's Mr. Hughes, I'm one of the deputy heads, so really looking forward to seeing you in August. Right, take care, enjoy the rest of your Primary 7.
Hi, I'm Mr. Wright, I'm one of the deputies here at Hillpark Secondary. I'm responsible for transitions. You might have seen me in some of the previous videos. I also teach modern studies. This is my classroom. I hope you enjoy the rest of your tour. Goodbye.
Hello Primary 7s, I'm looking forward to welcoming you up to Hillpark in August. Might see some of you before then. My name's Mr. Edgar, I'm head of fourth year, so I might have some of your big brothers or sisters. I also work with Cairngorm House at the moment in first year, so that may continue after the holidays. So anyway, I hope everything goes well between now and then, and look forward to seeing you.
Hello there, Primary 7. I am Mrs. Collins and I am head teacher of Hillpark Secondary School. I believe you've already had a sneaky peek at what the school has to offer. But you know there's something missing, and you know what that is? It's you. We cannot wait till you all join us for real in August. But for now, signing out, Mrs. Collins, head teacher of Hillpark. We cannot wait to meet you. Bye.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything
I
wouldn't do for you.
Hi, I'm Raymond, one of the janitors. I welcome you in August when you come. Hopefully you don't wake me up. Thank you.
August at Hull Park.